Hello and Namaste. Welcome to BhavanasKitchen.com.
Quick recipes to satisfy your hunger. Delicious recipes to satisfy your crave. And healthy recipes to keep you fit.
Today I'm making plantain curry. You can use raw banana or you can use potato. But since I have some plantain today, I'm going to use plantain. So let's start. First, I'm going to steam plantains.
Here I have plantain. I'm going to cut ends. And here I have taken steaming basket and water inside the pot. And I'm going to make one more cut. And steam plantains. Cover the pressure cooker.
If you use a pressure cooker, just hear one whistle, and if you cook in an open pot, simmer it for about 4 to 5 minutes or until they are kind of a little tender. Alright, I already heard one whistle. The pressure cooker has cooled down even, and I'm ready to prepare the curry.
And let's check. Perfect. Remove the skin of plantain, and now you can cut however you want. I usually just cut into big chunks like that.
Now it's time to prepare the masala for the curry. So I'm going to heat up the pot on a medium heat, and I'm going to dry roast first few ingredients and prepare the masala.
Onto the medium heat, I'm going to dry roast coconut, nariyal. Here I have broken down chilies, and these chilies are not the hot chilies, they are very mild. Cumin seeds, jeera, coriander seeds, dhania, and roast until it's aromatic. Coconut has started releasing the oil, and I can also feel the aroma. So turn off the stove and let it slightly cool down.
The mixture has cooled down, so I'm going to grind now. So, get everything into the cup. Alright, so here I have everything into this cup, and I'm also going to add garlic. I have already peeled, so a few cloves of garlic. And add water so that you can grind it to smooth paste. You can add as much water as needed. Screw it on. And ready to grind. All right, so here I have masala paste ready, plantain ready. I'm also going to use curry leaves and some dry whole red chilies again in tempering. And now this curry is a bit of different. I'm not going to use any tomatoes here. I'm using tamarind paste. It's imli. And now it's time to temper this curry.
So now again, heat up oil on a medium heat. When the oil is hot enough, add dry whole red chilies, mustard seeds, rye, and let it splutter. When mustard seeds start popping, you can cover it to prevent the mess here, and bring down temperature now. When it stops spluttering, open it. Add turmeric powder, haldi, curry leaves, and ready to add masala that we prepared. Again cover, add tamarind paste, give it a good stir, adding rest of the masala paste with water. Ready to add plantain, steamed plantain, and now simmer it for about 1 or 2 minutes. Just coat all the plantain with gravy. It smells so good here, I can't tell you. The aroma is so wonderful here. Oh yes, don't forget to add salt. Add as for your taste. Look at the color. I simply love the color of this curry. It's so tempting. I'm going to cover and cook for about a minute or so. Let's check. bubbling nice here. I'm ready to serve this curry. So bring down into the serving bowl.
Sprinkle finely chopped coriander leaves, dhania on top, and serve with naan or rice. But I can just simply eat just as it is because I love plantain. Sweet, sour. Alright, so I hope I made it easier for you to prepare plantain curry, raw banana curry. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great recipe.